Is it just me? Or do you feel like really bad for Jerry in this episode? Because literally this is the best day of his life and it wasn't even real. Like, imagine that. Everything's going great. You're on your top of your game. You're having the best luck. You're having all your blessings, all your miracles. And then you realize none of it actually happened in reality. None of it is real. That's so depressing.
Given, because right now I've got an erection the size of an East Coast lighthouse, and I'm coming home to share it with my beautiful wife.
Okay.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Yes! See you in 10 minutes. Hey! I'm going to make love to my wife!
Looking good.
Oh, no! My man!
Oh, geez, Rick, I don't know if I like this plan, you know? I mean, crowds, they have a tendency to make me really nervous.
Morty, relax. It's just a bunch of ones and zeros out there. You're gonna be fine. Just follow my lead. Yo, DJ, drop that beat. Uh-oh, Morty. This crowd looks too small for one of our famous rap concerts. I don't think we can perform our new song, The Recipe for Concentrated Dark Matter, for a crowd this tiny.
You got that right, Rick.
Now that's more like it. Morty, here we go. Let me hear everybody say, hey-o! Yeah!
Everybody with a red shirt,
jump up and down. Yeah, don't move. Jerry is so stupid. I feel bad for Jerry, but I feel like sometimes he just does it to himself. Like, I don't know. I feel like certain stuff's just like, I don't know. I'm making a video on Rick and Morty.
Still though, how long have you been making that pot? How long have you been making that pan sack?